friend.
Hey.
Dios mío, I still can't believe Benito.
Castillo's military is down one admiral. Qué bueno.
I am so happy Benitez is gone.
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
Oh, I was getting tired of talking. Revive! Chaos!
Batter up!
Blades, incoming!
Cojones!
Yeah!
Garcia and the Libertadores. They are following in the footsteps of the attention-seeking generation who fight for likes. They are misguided children who are being led by adults who should know better. My father knows better. He teaches me every day how to be a lion. You can all be lions like me and my papa. The moral are nothing but sheep who will only lead you.
Elena, what's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
Uh,
El Tigre!
We need to move! Run, Danny!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
We do this and move forward.
Do I have time for dominoes?
You look a little edgy. Some dominoes would help smooth things out.
Oh yeah.